Listening exercise. Vacation, holiday. Read the questions in the notes section first. I will read the story two times. Tom and Janet are from Canada and just returned from a 3-week vacation in Europe. They were telling their friends where they had been and what they saw. Tom and Janet said they had gone to London first for 4 days before they went to Paris for 6 days. In Paris, before they saw the Eiffel Tower, they had visited the Louvre Museum. They told their friends that they had usually slept in every morning until 9:15. Tom and Janet's friends asked them if they had been to Paris before. Janet said that she had been to Paris 3 times before this trip when she was young, and Tom said that he had never been to Europe before. Tom told his friends that before he and Janet came back to Canada, that they had been to 6 countries. Tom and Janet are from Canada and just returned from a 3-week vacation in Europe. They were telling their friends where they had been and what they saw. Tom and Janet said they had gone to London first for 4 days before they went to Paris for 6 days. In Paris, before they saw the Eiffel Tower, they had visited the Louvre Museum. They told their friends that they had usually slept in every morning until 9:15. Tom and Janet's friends asked them if they had been to Paris before. Janet said that she had been to Paris 3 times before this trip when she was young, and Tom said that he had never been to Europe before. Tom told his friends that before he and Janet came back to Canada, that they had been to 6 countries.